All right, thanks, Glenn. So we have firefighters from Central County Fire and Rescue out of St. Peter's. They were in the last segment, but when they heard that I was about to start playing with fire, they decided to stick around. We actually have a firefighter over here. He actually wants to see what I'm doing, and you know, they have, I'm sure they have an ambulance coming. Oh, we have Jeff Revell. He's a solar artist. He's going to be at the Florissant Valley of Flowers, the whole entire craft fair. Yeah. Now, we have this beautiful art here. How do you make it?
First, I'll sketch it on a piece of wood.
Uh-huh.
I get the wood usually at Home Depot where I work, and I'll sketch it first, then I'll burn it, and then I'll paint it later.
Okay.
And been doing it for over 30 years now.
So he has, and if you notice, he doesn't have any burns on him. He doesn't have any missing limbs. He's good.
Yeah.
So it's all about safety first. So he gave me these goggles. I'm gonna go ahead and put these on. All right, okay. Great. Everything just got really green.
Yes, it's a little dark, green. Yeah.
All right, so I have this mirror thing here. What is this?
Fresnel lens.
Fresnel lens,
and it focuses the rays of the sun to a small point.
Okay.
You'll get like a flame 3 inches.
Okay.
And I use like the small magnifying glass for like detail with a line, with the small lines and stuff.
But, okay. All right, you guys ready? You guys ready? I think they're standing by.
Right.
Okay, so I've got this right here.
Yep. And then
I just go ahead and, there we go. There we go, yes. Oh, that's not, see, I know I love fire, but I think I just realized I love playing with fire. But this isn't a joke for you. I mean, your solar art is very popular all over the country.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that flame. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and if you leave it in one spot, it'll burn a hole right through the piece of wood.
Oh yeah, we don't want to do that. We definitely don't want to do that.
Just kind of move it around.
That is so cool. Can I do it with the magnifying glass?
Yeah, you can try that.
Awesome. So I'll go ahead and take this off of here. Right. But put this right here. All right.
And this is for lines. Like the small detail.
Okay. Like right in there. Uh-oh, and we're burning it up. We are burning it up. Are you selling any of these pieces at the Valley of the Flowers Festival?
Yes, I got different like sports and wildlife and different stuff. And,
and obviously the Cardinals, they're on the field this season, so
And you can't drink too much coffee or your hands will be shaking, so.
That is a good point.
So
in other words, you're saying I can't do this type of art,
No.
Because caffeine is not your friend in this one. Everybody,
you're doing a great job.
Last question, are you going to be doing any of this art live at the Valley of the Flowers?
I think part of the day, this Friday, is supposed to be sunny. So
Yeah,
I'll be working on some samples there at the fair.
All right, everybody, Jeff Revell, he will be selling his solar art this weekend at the Florissant Valley of the Flowers. For more information, all you have to do is email Dwayne1969@gmail.com or visit FlorissantValleyOfFlowers.com. We are harnessing fire here on the 9 a.m. show.